We are live. Like and subscribe. Let's get you on this tripe, man. Let's bring you an evening of shore fishing for bass. Red mullet. You name it, we're after it. Conger eels. Mermaids. You name it, we're after it. He looks like some eastern person from the Middle East.
I've lost my camel.
He's lost his camel, guys. Keep it perspective, Paul. Oi, oi, there we are. In the chat, 65 of you lovely people. Glad you can join us on this fishing adventure. So we dug some ragworm earlier and we got some logworm. Rob Roddick, how's it going, buddy? We're after everything, monkey. You name it, we're after it. We're not picky. I've got some sweets for the lads, the ones I don't like. The ones I don't like. Blacks, yellows and oranges. Lads, there you go, Johnny. That's your feathers, your one.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, thank you.
Did you pick all those out when you were home?
No,
just now. Oh, right. I bet I'll imagine you sit down and go,
they're like that, they're like that, they come back, they come back. Isn't near you, Lloyd? I
don't give him
them,
Pete.
No, he doesn't like them.
He does.
It's
for a
fucking
kiddie's
party
now with all these sweets and crisps.
Peter G bought the sweets, guys.
What's on there?
What are those? Oh no, I don't like those ones, that's for sure. These ones though.
Helicopter!
Maybe some of them. Thanks for all tuning in, guys. No problem, Jamie. Oi, oi, right touch. We got all the boys here. We got Johnny. We got Mr. Tolala. We got Peter G as well. The main man, the myth, the man, the legend himself. I texted him today. I said, oi, you fancy coming fishing tonight, mate? He said,
black and white now.
Oh, look, there it is. Look.
Oh.
Check that out. If you don't believe me, he's the myth, the man, the legend. The t-shirt says it itself. Nice one. I love that t-shirt.
She came over. Dad was live.
Like, oh, Dano's live. Oh, let me see.
What
happened in a minute? I thought, oi, mate. Boy, that's it. Dano sees it. Hey, Peter G, the man, the myth, the legend. Tickled her. So next thing I knew, she sent me this authority side. Oh, yes. Oh, brilliant. That's it. Oh, little Jamie's asleep. Mrs. Dave's enjoying her night. No, we don't do competitions for cash. Just bragging rights. So these are all the rods tonight. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Peter G's got one there as well. 6, 7. That's 7 rods.
And I've got one down there.
Hopefully we catch something.
And we've got every bait in the world, haven't we?
Bait for tonight is mackerel, squid, ragworm and lobster. lugworm. Fishing for ages.
Since I got my boat Christmas, I've not been out on the shore once.
Nah, it's been a long time.
Right, let's get these rods baited up. First bait's going out, boys. Got ragworm. We dug this earlier. And the first rod is out. We're fishing. Cheers for putting the donations link in, Skyquake. Straight away, boys.
Can I use a bit of your log?
Yeah,
is it draining?
Great,
I'm going to chuck mine out there then, eh?
Yeah, you can chuck yours wherever. You get fish all the way. I've had a 5.5 pound bastard there.
Fishing. Also happy.
Who's got fish on, guys? Fish on, fish on, fish on. First fish of the night, new beauty. I reckon it's gonna be a good night, mate. Bream, I reckon, by the look of the bites. Bream, it's a wrasse.
Big wrasse,
pop
wrasse.
Bait.
Not big wrasse, but it's a nice one.
Yeah, pop bait. Look at that.
Nice.
Lovely big wrasse there, guys. Show it up. Oh, yeah. First fish.
Beauty.
You beauty. Have that. He'll be coming home for pop bait.
For a full house and all that.
Right, let's get the log out now.
That may want
some rats. I was already beating it up. That is going well. Wrasse or a bass. Maybe a big bream. Look at the face on him. Taking line. Do I have to hook it down there or what? Oh, this is great. Oh, it's just a wrasse with some weed. Yeah. That's why it looks so heavy.
That's why it looks so big.
Oh well.
Oh well,
another
fish.
Alright. Love that. Second fish.
Into a fish. I reckon it's going to be a good night, boys.
Come on the fish and shout out whoever donated. You're an absolute legend. You're number one. I've got bells on my rods, guys, so I can read your comments a bit more tonight. Oi, oi, Critty. Sea eye fishing, you're more than welcome to pop down, my boy. Maybe a red mullet as the night starts to draw. That'd be nice. Cooch's bream would be nice as well, a black bream. No, I haven't had anything yet. We've only just started fishing, mate, but Paul's already had two wrasses within the first 15 minutes of being live. The ginger ninja is on fire. Thanks, Ashley Price. All right, CI Fishing, how did you do, mate? I think Mr. Tolala's gonna show us all up tonight. I can sense it.
That's the plan.
That's the plan. Cheers, Big Kev. Mick, don't forget to hit that like button, guys. 152 of you in the chat. We've only got 74 likes. Appreciate it if we can get that up to 100. It'll really help the live. Bash it out there. You hit the likes, guys. We'll bring you the content. The problem we've got with tonight is it's very busy. He's had four bass. Nice one, mate. Yeah, it's very busy tonight. Lots of boats coming in and out due to the nice weather. Inglorious Fishing's top tip for Inglorious Fishing's top tip for the hot weather coming is make sure you have your t-shirt off and make sure you make the most of the sun and get a good tan.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
You two donos, Dano, one super chat and one PayPal, I believe. Oh, is it? Oh, shout out whoever donated on PayPal if they have. Yeah, I'm good, mate. Thanks. We're after some fish. I'm gonna be checking the baits quite regularly here tonight. We're gonna board the Hebridean Princess later. Hebridean Princess from Glasgow.
Hebridean.
All right, Hebridean, whatever. And we're gonna go and
Scottish boat.
Smash some Scottish whiskey.
Haggis and whiskey.
Oh, I like my drop of a bit of haggis.
Oh, I hate haggis.
Was that a bite or was that the boat?
It weren't a bite, the boat, it's too far out for you.
Nice bit of verb.
Still
take that bell off, Johnny, for me? Don't want to chuck it too hard, because I don't want the bait to come off.
Dip it in the water first.
I'll dip you in the water. Chuck it here, Johnny.
Johnny's got the bait rod out
tonight, though. Good, buddy. Thunder rod,
look. Johnny's got the
thunder
rod with him tonight. Oh, you got two rods out, Johnny.
Oh, yeah, boy.
I know, it's only wrasse, but it's still good.
It's fish off the shore.
Got a nice big bit of rock bait on that berm. Johnny's got a bite, guys. See if we can get you a live action bite. Do it again, go on. Who's that? Shout out Brian, 1106, for the donation, you absolute ledge. Definitely had a bite. $187 in the chat, guys. Nice to see all you guys in the live. Hopefully we can bring you the fish. Don't forget to share on all your social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, you name it. Share it, get it out there. Let's get 100 likes as well, guys. 187 of you in the chat and only 95 likes.
Yeah, I shared
it
out on Twitter before I came out.
Where's that music coming from? There's a band down the...
over there somewhere.
There's a band on the Albert Pier somewhere.
Not the vault.
My vault's over there, eh? I've come off the other pier. Yeah. Sounds like it. Mind you, it might be down the octopus, eh? Seems, doesn't seem as far as the octopus. Probably some cat in a car.
Are you sure it just ain't someone on their boat?
But if it is, it's pissing the neighbours off. He's probably turned it up to bang him.
This rod.
Johnny had a nod.
Look.
Johnny.
Don't wait.
Red rod. Look at that one.
Jesus, where'd that one go? Look. Oh, Johnny's having
two. It's on, Johnny. It's on. Fish on.
That's a bream, that, I reckon.
Yeah.
Go down on the ramp, mate.
Oh, no, I'm all caught. Look. Hold on.
Hang on.
It's a ras. Johnny's got a fish on, guys. And he was getting bites on his other rod.
Fish them all.
I reckon he's got a little kick.
Right,
boy.
Little bream.
Little
bream.
Yeah.
Little
peachy,
there.
They are. Cooch's bream. It's come up.
I called it. Little peachy, mate. Look.
I put it in my live. Cooch's bream. Johnny's had a cooch's. Beautiful little bream.
Nice fish, Johnny. That bit, I thought, yeah,
did you?
They bite hard, mate.
Oh, here you go, guys. Show you this little cooch's bream. Oh, beautiful little fish. They're exactly the same as the gilt-head bream, they fight just exactly the same, but they're pink, and instead of having a gold band, they've got a blue band. Oh, they've also got blue running along the top of their dorsal fin. I don't know if you can see that or not, but they've also got blue running along the top of their dorsal fin. And yeah, they're a fantastic little fish. Cooch's bream. Favorite. They fight like hell, guys. They fight just like gilt-head bream. So that's going to go back. Oh, he's full of life. He's full of beans, guys. Their teeth are exactly the same as gilt-head bream as well. So yeah, fantastic little fish. Off he goes, straight back down. Live to fight another day, guys. Pulls in again. Everyone's rods are going except mine. The man that organised the event. Could be a crab. It's a weed fish. I brought that rod up, Johnny. I thought I had a fish on, but I didn't.
You shook it off, Johnny.
Yeah.
You see, it's like that. Get off.
Yeah, it's a
first
one.
You had one before, Johnny?
No.
No?
Bigger than that, my boy. Yeah, I'd like a
4 pounder
in that. That
would
be nice.
It took
the rod, eh?
That
no,
they
will.
Did you see it?
Oh,
that
pig's having bites.
Pig's having bites now?
Yeah.
Reel up going on.
It is.
Except for me. The Inglorious can't fish. This is why I fish off the boat, guys.
I'm useless off the shore.
Well, he fishes
with us, so you can see fish.
You know,
Bosco.
Johnny.
Tolala's going to be going for a swim today, guys.
You.
Oh, come on, fish. I was like, I'm going on the corner, guys. I'm going on the corner. I'm going to pick the wrong corner. That's good, we've got some action.
Pretty fish, we haven't been here that long.
Have we, El? Not even half an hour, I don't think we've been live. Half hour.
What time is the tide in, 10?
High tide's at 20 to 10.
Johnny's in the bream hole over there.
They've got to swim through here to get to there, chap.
That's right. Yeah, if one I'm over the other side. The band said tonight, he goes, I've got the corner.
Living in a lonely world, she took the midnight train.
Anyway. Oh God, there we go again.
Oh, he's off again.
Free Mally.
Rub myself a little fishy hole here, Paul.
Told you that's where you'll get them.
You'll get them everywhere.
£5.5 bass in there, Johnny.
That's coming off that big cruiser in the middle there, look.
Guy hand.
See it, that big white thing? They're all on the top of it.
Yeah, and that guy hand.
I don't know. That ain't on the top. Yeah, turn it up a bit, mate, you can't hear it.
Like Christmas, jingle bells.
Keep on masturbating onto the ceiling. fuck his head off before he could eat it.
Oh no, he is having a right rattler. That's why he tripped over my other rod.
Beautiful evening. Rag and log on that one that I've just blasted out. We put some fresh bait on that one, guys. And we got some verm. Logworm and ragworm on the other one. On the fish. We hope you're enjoying it, guys. Thanks for tuning in. We do really appreciate it.
Good.
of a line, mate.
Grab this rod, Tololaw, because otherwise I'm going to snap it and I'm going to go home. Let me tell you that then. I've had enough already. Has anybody got a knife or a pair of scissors?
I've got one.
A pair of scissors would be better, because it's tight. Grab that bell again, Johnny. Just had a bite on this end one. Little knock. at 500. This is going, this one. Ground control to Major Tom. Check ignition, casting on. Watch out, Brett Coochie, you may get hit. Brett Coochie just over there, it's shit. Ground control to Major Tom. Check ignition, casting on. I didn't want to hit it. Johnny's like, yeah, nearly got it. Have you seen how close I went? He went, I'm thinking, I'm not trying to hit it, Johnny. Johnny's like,
at some point he hit the brakes, he went, ooh.
He's like giving the nod of approval, yeah. You would have got it. Yeah, I don't want to hit it. Ground control, I'm fishing now. Got two rods in the ground. Need a fish, I have a crab. This is not such a big delight. Come on down, I'll catch a fish. Big red mullet for a dish. I think that'll be better in the corner. Now, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you mean. That's what we used to do with the big pollock. We used to catch them.
Okay. I've got the rods out, guys. It's not like we're
two,
not trying.
2, 4, 6, 9 rods out.
What a beautiful evening. Come on, something to happen.
Quick.
The sun hurts my eyes. Ever, as I get older, the sun hurts my eyes more. I don't know why. Ground control with the issue now. Come on, fishies.
I made a gauge, it's 90.
All right.
Just to be on the safe side, if you know what I mean.
Why? Why don't you just buy a proper one from Mick for £8 and get one at 87, bang on?
Yeah, I can.
Well, I hope so, because I'm waiting for a rod to go. Otherwise, this is pretty ground control to me to Tom. I haven't had a touch. patiently waiting. You got something on there? That looked a little bit heavy, that. Oh, Mr. Crabby.
Dan. That's a nice one. Nice little
tap. Tull a log
grabbing. Dan's got. Oh, right, okay.
Always, eh? Always at that time. Don't do it yet, it might not.
I'm gonna hold it.
You feel it though, smash it.
Oh, yeah.
Hoodie on, look.
Good man. The bait shoots off there.
A tiny bit, not a lot. Again? Oh yeah.
Nice big tap on my rod.
That was, yeah. We've had some action, we've all had bites.
That's it.
98.
Right, we're gonna have to check the bait. Shout out to all you special legends that's joined us tonight, really appreciate it.
Johnny. You had a flying.
I
Johnny
thought his rod was going in. I thought you had a big fish because I couldn't see you. What the hell? His rod's going in.
Pete and Johnny's falling in.
Jesus, my heart's beating loads. It's not even my rod.
It must have looked like did a big.
It literally, because it was like a slow pull. It was like.
Hey, did you ever see him down the boat
works
that night? Because he thought I'd fallen in. Oh, that was hilarious. I went to my car and he's pull.
Oh, I didn't know where you got.
This will bring the fish.
At least the fish is still biting. Check this out going out. Check that out.
What?
Oh my word.
Better not go over my line.
That's a penny's worth there, eh? Oh my word.
My line's about 10 foot off the break.
Should be alright, eh? Yeah.
broke my pots up that long.
I picked up all right with a little winch on the back of that.
Show him my nipple. I can't do it. On the fish.
All I can hear is bells.
nobody listens to techno, but let's go. Come on, the fish. 163 likes, appreciate that, guys. The old mods are working their wonders. I'm going to pull the other rod in anyway, guys. Oh, look, they've all got the merch on. Johnny's the odd one out. Show Peter. Show Johnny, look.
Check this out, Johnny. Check
it
different around, look.
Checking
this before, look.
Pete, your rod. That rod just went mental.
Yeah.
Yep.
Still going. Look at it.
You got fish on. Fish on, baby. Fish on, I told you. Your rod going. What you got there, Pete? Oh, big bream.
Nice
bream. Look at that for a bream. Peter G with the black bream, he didn't even know he had on.
These little dinky duck work.
Check this out, guys. He didn't even know he had it on. Dano's seen his rod going. Bang, bang. Peter G strikes. Lovely black bream, that one. That would be a keeper for the table if anyone did want it. That's a lovely keeper. If not, he'll come home for pot bait.
The famous last word, Dave, pot bait.
Look at that for the lovely bream. Check that out. Nice black bream that, guys. That's a beauty of a black bream. Peter G caught this on bacon.
Look at him with his bag of bacon, look.
He caught that on bacon, guys. Caught that on bacon. Have that for a fish. You beauty.
Put a sausage on, mate. You might get a beer then.
So that's three different types of fish now. The fish in front of us is called, what's it called, Paul?
What?
The boat.
It's the Hebridean Princess.
Hebridean Princess, some Scottish boat, we think.
Scottish cruiser, little mini Scottish cruiser.
They should make me some food, it looks like the chef on the back. Chips and garlic bread.
I can cast my line up there, just put it in the bag and I can wind it back in, eh?
Everyone's caught fish except Inglorious. Have that for stats. Peter G's up, mate. Dinky dip.
That's right.
It's just a dinky dip.
Yeah,
right.
Don't
worry about
him.
Bye, mate.
Big bit of log worm out there. 4 or 5 pieces, I'm on new breed. Peter G didn't even know he had a fish. Well, just Peter G started chatting, so I looked at him and I looked at his rod and I seen the rod go, what the hell?
Fish. I got fishing with Dano.
Did you?
Hey? First fish. I got a big fish with you.
Yeah, is it?
A couple of times and we had nothing.
Yeah, you've been a couple. I didn't realise we've had nothing. I'm a bad Owen.
Nah, mate.
Or Owen or whatever it's called. No messing. 1, 2, 3, 4.
You've had 4 fish and we're still bringing some more.
Yeah, you've had 4 fish. Well done. Oh, they took my berm.
Oh, that's not allowed. Hear that?
What?
It has to be the right bait. I only use smoked bacon.
that. Been a consistent 9-3. Peter Giannoy, are you alright? Peter Giannoy be with that thing. Well out there.
Johnny in those bells, eh? You thinking he's got points?
Both.
It's called the crabs.
Tiny
yeah,
little knots.
100%. Little
oh,
crabs.
Yeah, sure.
Johnny's pulling his head off.
Johnny's got it, look.
Johnny's got another fish on, guys. Tiny coochers.
Must be a big one out there.
He's in the cooch hole. Take that mate, I think. there. Bit of weight there, eh?
Going to get a clunking great big fish shortly.
Yeah, that's what's going to happen. He's going to catch the biggest fish of the night.
Yeah. He's just letting us have his fun and he's going to show us how it's all done.
Oh, my other rod.
Around here somewhere, Johnny.
Where am I just going to catch a big fish? The little ones are down. Surely there must be a nice big one.
Oh, I know what I'm
going to
do.
Yeah?
I'm
going to
take that rod and I'm going to get that crab.
What are you doing? You got to get your crab, Will.
He's got his secret bait.
You got a bottle of secret sauce in your van, Van? Say something to do with Peter G?
Yeah.
He's going to get you a rubber ring, Pete. He's going to throw you in for catching that bream. This is where we kept some fish on Dan's rod.
How's everybody in the chat? $199 in the chat and 176 likes. I think Captain Dan's gone and hide in the van, guys, and have a little cry.
Yeah.
Right, Cole, how's it going, buddy? Right, Jeff. Yep. Here it is, guys, look.
What do I do here, Pete? Whoa, wind that down. Give that to you. What do I need to be? Do I make myself clear?
Thank you.
to make my trades a bit longer, wouldn't it?
Yeah, we wanted to do that.
What, same length? Where
have
you got mackerel?
I've got mackerel,
yeah,
Dan.
Where's the mackerel?
I'm going Big
Bang. Herbert.
Oh, squid.
I've made both my drink was on squid and mackerel. Thank you.
come apart?
Yep, launch it.
I get distance anyway. I don't need rigs for distance.
Yeah,
it's got wheels on it, eh?
Yeah.
Ready? Where'd it go?
Yeah.
This is one of those.
Just about where the boat's gonna go.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, the idea of that is supposed to be keep it streamlined when you cast.
Alright.
And then when it hits the water, it releases.
Well, we've got a whole squid bait on.
I think I forget. They're all users of a lot.
What are they called?
That is Termination.
Trident.
Trident tackle, eh?
Is it?
Yeah.
Trident tackle, guys. That's what I've just used. I don't know what it is.
You want some spare bits so you can make up your own stuff with it?
Oh, no, you're all right. Yeah, I just wanted to try it. I've had it in the van for so long, and I thought, I'll try it tonight.
Yeah, it might have. It's running with like £60 line on that at the minute.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Well, I've got a whole squid on, so hopefully whatever's big jumps on it.
Nice big grey.
A nice big turbo. Or a nice big puller. 30-pound bolos would go nicely. Oh, a tote. Put my drag on. Holala! Give it here. I think we're done in the sofa. Oh shit. I thought it was a rack. I went, oh shit. I thought it was a rack.
I need scabble.
I thought it was a white rag. Look, literally, I did it. I went, I only seen the back, and I was like, oh shit. That was not intentional, but that was funny. That was.
I wish I could be aware of it while you done it.
I literally thought it was a rag as soon as I did it and I felt it. I was like, oh no, that feels like art. Then I realised what it was. I was thinking, what's that? Because Whitefish got some Paul's new hat. Sorry about that, guys. 176 now on the live only. Someone must be live taking my subscribers, or you just think we're shit. Either way, I don't blame you.
Peter's on a bream again.
job.
Bollocks.
Keep tight.
Oh,
that's a fish on,
Pete.
That's
not my line.
Yeah. How did you like the bit?
Down.
Oh, you sucked up the
plane, Kenny.
Got all the room in the world, eh?
Where is bloody feathers?
Yeah.
Sabotage.
We've got squid, drag, lugworm, you name it, we've got. We've got a fish there, Pete. Cook me some chips and garlic bread, please. Give me your telephone number, I'll pass you my order, and I'll keep it on the road.
Slide it down the road, mate.
But I'll even come over there. I bought some tiger bread before, which is Dave going to make me some garlic bread. Oh, God. And then she'll spread her legs and give me some beef.
It's gone quiet, boys.
Oh, it does look proper, guys.
Yeah.
You know, they always slack off.
I always find here like 4 hours before and after, you know. I like this place at low tide. The only problem is at low tide is if you, when you get a piece of fish, you've got to bring it off to it.
That's the only drawback.
Not for long drawback.
How long's he been fishing there?
I don't know.
I wonder if he's had much. Be nice to know.
177 and alive.
Thanks for rocking with us, guys. Appreciate it. Hopefully there's some UFC on tonight.
Though I might be doing a little bit of fishing tomorrow. The missus is going down the beach for the kids. So, Mum. Turbo Werbos may be on the agenda.
In the morning, St. Martin's Point, oosh. No message.
There'll be a big summer turbot waiting there. Let it down there.
Yeah.
do a bit of shore fishing again though.
A while.
Like a 252 stroke. That's exactly what that sounded like. Nearly 200 likes, guys. You guys are the best. Smash that like button. It costs nothing.
187.
I've got a 4-0 hook on with a whole squid. I think I'm being a bit hopeful, but you never know.
And you're going to get an eel, eh?
That's our good old mackerel and squid on there.
Like that. glad it came off on it, to be honest with you.
Yeah, no, I think it was wicked. When I saw it on the other arm, I'm glad it's on mine. They can make a mess out of it, I guess. I saw the little scores and I thought, oh, nah. Just grabbed it. I can't believe I put the tires up. This bloody.
Yeah, no, we went down there before.
Really sudden.
Bonkers!
I didn't realise it's the Inglorious Fan Club. I would have had my, I'd have to order a hoodie now.
Yeah,
no photo, no proof.
Johnny, I don't want nobody else.
All right. Break the press ball when I take my 7 pound bass.
Yeah. Let's hope you're right, Shag.
Yeah.
No, that was a proper knock, guys.
I
want to
see a 7 pound bass, Johnny. Come on.
You only catch things 7 ounces, chap. But it's better than what I catch. Dano can't even catch 1 ounce.
Well, I won't down those fish I caught there too. Here
they are. And I still catches.
Sabotage! Stay in your lane.
Well, remember there's someone else fishing over there.
Set the feathers out, Paul, and just drag it across. have one now. Early on there was a white. From, yeah, there is fish this side, but there's also lots of crabs. Look, look. Some of those are proper bites. The wind is, I thought the wind was going to be not nice, but it's okay, eh? No wind.
Lovely down here. Building flopping on, sir.
Up again, up all down sweet.
Bites, Johnny.
I'm giving up again.
I'm going to try these fizzy sweets. What are they like? Oh, these blue bottles, these are pink and blue bottles are alright.
What's happening on my feet?
Oh, oh, who's that? Go down and get it off that thing.
Paul, your rod for the white tip. I'll go sort out then. Tackle.
Wasted our time.
Yeah, it was good we're all out, boys.
That's a nice room, man. You would say that, you would call fish.
No, I'm done. It's a shoulder here, do you want to cry on it?
You bet, I got another one.
Meatloaf sing 2 out of 3 ain't bad. I never heard him say 3 out of 4 ain't bad.
You bet, I got another one.
Because 3 out of 4 ain't bad. That bloke's taking his long time, but he was all the pressure check done.
Maybe you should go and cook the garlic bread. You should cook the garlic bread so you don't bring nothing to the channel.
Jesus Christ.
Ain't that what someone
did? That what someone did?
That's what somebody said.
When you caught me on the counter, it wasn't Paul. Saw that he was messing up channels.
Oh, it wasn't Paul.
He had a bite though. That was a bite. I seen yours then. How far are you casting out?
Oh, God.
I know where I'm gonna go.
Kill zone.
Ready boys, ground control to Major Tom. Watch how far my rod's gone. Pull a lot.
What?
Just pay attention where this line's going for when you're casting, because I'm going over yours.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Summertime.
Right next to that ship.
Oh, no, you're right in the middle.
Nope, it didn't snap. Oh, it still went there.
Someone who you don't even know.
No way I'd let someone affect my life that I didn't know.
Yeah, it was just like that. Stop watching it.
seen worms?
No,
it's
feeding the fish
rough. Working our ass off, sweating our balls off, stupid heat, digging ragworm.
All we're doing is giving them a wash.
I'm breathing out my hoop. All we had to do was go to the shop and get a bit of bacon.
Oh, listen to it! I would, Pete, but they had maybe streaking left.
Is them what?
This one here?
The right one. The end one.
This one?
I saw the left one move. Look.
Oh, that one?
Yeah.
That's the whole line went slack.
That's on the squid on it, isn't it?
The one on the right.
No, that's got worm on. I've changed it. Worm, verm, ragworm, verm, and long
come
worm.
On, Dan.
He just picked up the rod. Where's that gone?
That was some good rattles, that.
That was a big part. My first proper bite.
Yeah.
That was verb. That was a bloody good bite, that. What's that?
Why do you call it? Well, what
do you call it? Whiting.
Or is it pelt? It looks like pelt, I don't think.
Whiting.
Pelt, it looks like.
That's a little baby pelt.
Oh, shit.
There's a camera coming. If they can see it. I don't know if they got to zoom on the camera.
Look at this beast. Look at that monster. Oi! Oh, now I had three fish. Look at that bad boy. I want to stick this on a hook, actually. Is it just... Oh, I'll show him. It's not going to... Poor little bugger.
and Dano's right, proper fish, right, Dan?
Well, I'm going to catch a proper one now because I'm just on the hook.
Johnny's never coming again. He's had most fish, heaviest fish. Smallest fish. Fuck off. Oh, sorry guys, I'm live. That ain't how I act.
Jesus Christ!
See that bloke go,
oh! Oh look, all my line's gone!
Spot it, mate.
Still got 164 people in the lot. Absolutely fantastic. More, more, more. How do you like it? How do you like it?
Tell you what.
burn fully off. Still got a bit of burn on.
Thank you. back out a bit of food. Oh, and they're like lightning,
with it. He's run with it. I thought he was on. That felt like a bat. I must have a crab or something on this one. Come on again.
Thank you.
that. I don't think I've got it now, unless it was chasing me. them up, Johnny.
Lines.
How many you like?
221.
Alright.
Boys are loving it, yeah, they're liking the back, are they?
Holy, I think love that.
Yeah.
I had a thought of that one.
Is in the chat.
Is it?
Yeah, he's coming over next month.
Yeah, he is, yeah.
That was a good one.
He's on.
Oh, that's a good one.
He got a good fish on.
That's a good one.
Big conga. Oh my God, give it line. Alright. He's on. Oh my God. That was big. Oh my God. That was a big conger.
Oh, mate, yeah.
He almost got your rod in. Yeah, your rod was. upside down.
That was huge. That was big. Should have seen it roll. Big fish. That weren't no little combo.
No.
Take those bells off Johnny, because I've just lost a set of bells. By your rod. That weren't no 20 pound combo. It was a beast.
That was a monster.
Oh no, I just lost the big fish.
That
would be a laugh.
You'll know about it.
Is it? Yeah. I like those lights on that boat.
What boat? Oh, those blue ones. Is that a little whip or something? Is that your big mackerel bait?
Yeah, that's the
mackerel
egg.
Yeah. I mean, that just was my run off the floor, mate.
You watched it on Johnny's now. Yeah?
Johnny will know about it.
Johnny's got a conger on, guys.
No, definitely not.
Certainly not the one you had for.
But it's a fish, chap.
I went for the little...
That's what mine gave birth to when I grabbed hold of it.
Yeah, that's what he shut out.
Back.
Off. That was a big fish.
Wrestle a conga like that.
Suppose they won't go to the leaves.
cheap garlic bread and a cold can of Coke.
A dog all
day to catch some fish.
Fucking hell. Oh, sorry.
Don't give up on your faith. Love comes to those people.
Oh, I'm hungry.
Let the rain release. Let's see. Voice of an eight.
Work 6:30. Clockwork.
Past 10.
Bloody alive.
20 past 10. Power rush.
I can't wait for them to go down.
Looks like there's somebody gone live.
Walking. Oh, we tried. The boys had a few fish. Sorry about the light over my eyes. I did shite. I caught nothing. I had like one decent bite and that was it. Felt very bassy. Harbour?
Yeah.
What harbour? That's the harbour there.
Meant the town. You know, coming out of the
ferry terminal exit, yeah.
Yeah, if you, the main town is just literally down there.
That's all right.
All right, buddy? Yeah, straight down, you'll be all right. Okay, mate? Cheers, Timothy.
Bucket, Johnny.
Oi, Pete, you haven't got a brush in there, have you? He's got everything. The myth, the man, the ledge.
herring bait.
A speeder. What's that?
It's a bilbo. It looks like a bilbo. They were poison services. I'd advise you not to read that last night.
All that digging. Right, guys, we're all off. Peter G, Johnny 500, Mr. Leal. We'll see you on the next one. Thanks for coming. I'm off. I'm going for a cup of tea.
He's going to go and get the beef.
No, I'm going for a cup of tea. And hopefully some garlic bread if she got for it.
Right,
I'll catch you later, eh? Cheers for coming, eh, Pete? Yeah.
No worries, man.
See you next time. Cheering bell. Oh, where's my keys? There you are, guys. That's another episode of Inglorious Fishing. We tried to catch you some fish. I couldn't catch none, as you've seen. But, yeah, the boys did all right. Half 10. We've been fishing for a good 3.5 hours. Look, there's Johnny 500. Oh, I just stalled it. It was nice to fish with the lads. So you got Peter G, myself, Mr. Leo. Great to be out with the boys fishing. Yeah. That's So they all caught fish. I didn't catch. I caught absolutely nothing, but it was still really enjoyable, I suppose. It was good fun. Appreciate that, buddy. I don't know if I'm going to go fishing tomorrow. I'm not quite sure on it. Big spring tides. Not sure. Home sweet home, guys. So I'm gonna end it there. Thanks for tuning in. It's been glorious fishing, and we'll see you on the next one.